So at this point, we've got the clear coat down and we're just getting rid of the roller marks. The only thing that goes over this at this point is a armor top or epoxy sealer. Now this is important to try to remove roller marks so you don't see them in the finished product. Last about 25, 30 years of incredibly durable. You can cut it off whenever you want.